time that I sort the situation out, because that is so depressing. Oh my God, I can't even find my gym shoes. Like, how is this chick supposed to do project transformation if she can't figure out where her sneakers are? Trainers. Ugh. I'm sorry to anybody who's ever gifted me a shoe and is appalled at the situation. There it is. And is appalled at the situation. It's gonna be taken care of, hopefully this weekend. Yes, I am wearing my old sorority swag. Judge me. I decided to come to the gym today even though I was not at all feeling inspired. I just had like such a slow start to my morning, but I came here, I did 5 minutes worth of skips, and then I jumped straight on the treadmill and I did like a 3 kilometer walk run. I don't know what that is in miles, because America needs to get with the metric system, quite frankly. But anyways, I'm gonna walk you through a workout I just put together. It is a quick circuit. You do it 5 times, and it's 10, 15, 20, 30, 25, 30 of each exercise. So it's 10 180 jump squats, 15 pike push-ups, 20 skiers, 25 mountain climbers, and then 30 side crunches, like 15 per side. So we're gonna just do it 5 times, and then I'm not gonna do another circuit because, quite frankly, I need to do my assignment. And yes, I am the proud owner of a new iPhone 8. Check me out with them portrait mode shots. But now I'm just procrastinating, so let's get straight to this workout, okay? We have no time to procrastinate.
With it, girl, rock with it, girl, show them it, girl, with a bang bang, bounce with it, girl, dance with it, girl, get with it, girl, with a bang bang.
Come on, come on, turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday night and I won't be long till I hit the dance floor. Hit the dance floor. I got all I need. No, I ain't got cash, no, I ain't got cash, but I got you, baby.
Just you,
baby.
The theme of this vlog needs to be project eyebrow transformation. That is so scary. Oh my God, I'm so sorry I subjected you guys to this. I just got back from the gym. I am going to make a quick dinner, and then I have like actually so much work to do. If you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen that I made these delicious avocado brownies. Is that gonna focus? No, because they're never gonna focus because this camera's crap. I made them and I put the recipe up there. Oh, look at those nails. I made them with avocado, eggs, almond flour, sugar, blah, blah, blah. It's all on the post. Anyways, see? Just another reason why I need to get my life together. I can't vlog right now because my eyebrows are a mess. There's no light in my apartment. I haven't done my homework, and I need to have my first meal of the day because it's 5 p.m. and all I've had are these, which are never, ever allowed back into this apartment because they are so good. So get yourself some banana chips, kids, and stay tuned for a really exciting vlog.
doesn't look good to you, but to me, this looks delicious. It's super colorful, which means it's packed with micronutrients. So we have green beans, yellow capsicum, avocado, spring onion, olives, wild-caught canned salmon, under a bed of spinach with a lemon, and quite frankly, all I want to do is eat it. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to dress it with apple cider vinegar, my main squeeze, and some pink Himalayan salt. I might add dill to it. Dill is like my absolute favorite herb. It's really good. It makes everything taste good, and I'm pretty sure my mom got me addicted to it when I was younger. But anyways, I'm going to enjoy my salad, do my homework, and I'll catch you guys later. I said I was going to get my eyebrows done before the next time I vlogged, but I didn't. I'm going to try this vegan place with my friend Ahela, and I'm not all about the vegan thing. Like, it's not my brand. I was vegetarian for 3 years, but veganism is like a whole nother level. Anyways, moral of the story, we're going to try out this place called byChloe, which is apparently really good and super cute. So I'm gonna go with an open mind and let's see how this goes.
Sign up for a half marathon.
So excited. Taco Bowl, vegan mac and cheese, burger. Best lunch day ever. Hi. Oh, we hated it. It was so bad. None of the food was good. Thanks, girl. Quick rundown. Love the food. Considering dessert. Super into the decor.
The burger was great. The salad was better.
Yeah. Mac and cheese, salad, burger. Okay. Alright. We'll let you know how dessert goes.
Ice cream. Matcha blueberry. Banana nut. Banana nut cake.
So byChloe was amazing, but now we came to World Market to see what things I don't need I could buy for my room. Like a $300 chest?
Uncomfortable.
Oh my God, look, this is exactly what I need. How did I not see this? I need a fourth llama painting. $99. I can print this at CVS for cheaper. Angela wants to buy me this, and I'm very okay with that. I might need this instead of my ugly bedside table. What do you think? For this one? Oh, look at the screen! Moo. Angela's the worst influence. I got a rug, I got a pillow, I got house slippers. This is so cute. Look at this. Just me walking around the streets of New York City with a rug and a bag and a camera. Totally normal day in my life.
Need that.
That looks like the arboretum. I think the arboretum is the thing that I like.
It's an arboretum, but we'll go with arboretum. Angela likes this one. So if anybody's in the market for buying her a belated birthday present, aka me, I could get that for her.
Angela makes friends everywhere she goes. Everywhere she goes.
Friends.
You fly from New York or you fly from Houston?
This is Shayna, everybody. Hi, Shayna. Shayna's the bomb. Angela, why are you giving us a catwalk? It's the runway.
When I used to live with Angela, I used to scare her all the time, so we're gonna try scaring her.
Who always like,
we were over this. College is gone. We have graduated.
It ain't even Halloween. We got no time for Christmas, people. I think I need this in my life. So with the pimps in the crib, ma. Chop it like it's hot. Chop it like it's hot. Chop it like it's hot. So that's a church. But inside the church, they have a spinning studio.
What?
This is like our sixth shop and I had no intentions of shopping, but I'm so happy we're here because I get to get... You need them? What are these?
It's like for my...
Your stuff won't even fit in there.
I know, but like the main stuff you will.
This is for the artistic shop where you're in the mirror and I'm shooting you in the mirror.
If anybody's in the market for a wagon for their house, you can come and get it from Pottery Barn. Heaven is a place on earth and we found it. Hi, puppy. Hi. Hi. Oh my God, obsessed. I need to work at this dog store. Are you hiring? Have a picnic on our rooftop because it's the most beautiful day
in the neighborhood.
Seriously, we're so spoiled with this New York weather. It's the middle of October and it's this sunny outside. This is the salad that we made. We got fig butter, crackers, cheese, mango, dates. Good company,
yummy food,
good view. Hey guys, the vlog is a little sporadic and all over the place. It's more of like a weekend in my life. I hope you enjoy it regardless though, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe below, comment, give it a like, and hopefully I will catch you for my next vlog for Apathy's birthday weekend. Bye.